Good evening to everyone. My name is Lakshmi Lota. I am from 5th standard. Today I am going to tell about Earth. Earth has 7 continents and 5 oceans. And I would like to say movements of the Earth. The movement of the Earth on its axis is called rotation. The Earth takes 24 hours or 1 day to complete one rotation. It from the east and to west. And the rotation of the earth causes day and night. Thank you.
My name is Yechel. I am from 5th class. Today I would like to say about two movements of the earth. First one, rotation. The movement of the earth on its axis is called rotation. Earth rotates like this. Earth takes 24 hours or 1 day to complete one rotation. The part of the earth that faces the sunlight is experiences day. The part which do not get sunlight it experiences night. Suppose for example we are in Asia. So in our Asia now it is night. The opposite continent of the Asia is North America. In the North America, the North America is facing the light from the sun. So it experiences daytime. Second one, revolution. Revolution means the process of, in revolution, the earth revolves around the sun. The revolution takes 365 days or 1 year to complete one revolution. Earth revolves around the sun in a fixed path called orbit. Thank you.
Good evening to one and all. My name is Kaushik. I am studying 5th class. Today I like to say about movements of the earth. The earth has 7 continents and 5 oceans. It rotates like this. The earth rotates on its own axis. The sun flashes on the earth. It's like day. The sun did not flash on the earth. It's called night. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Sheikh Mohammed Nafiz. I am from 5th class. Today I am going to explain about two movements of the earth. Rotation. The earth moving on its own axis is called rotation. Rotation takes 24 hours or 1 day to rotate. Rotation causes days and nights. Revolution. The earth moving around the sun is called revolution. Revolution takes 365 days. Revolution causes seasons. Thank you.